What is it? If you say so.
Must have run off.
By the gods! I know this looks bad. Let me explain. I didn't want to, but she attacked to try and keep me from leaving. I can't be a part of this place anymore. The things we do here, evil, evil things. No more! We were supposed to find a sacrifice. Human sacrifice. I told her I couldn't do it, and she attacked. I've done horrible things living here, but never taken an innocent life. I couldn't just find some person for them to kill. The initiation. My mother is going to become one of those things. I can't be a part of that. Gods, I can't run away from this. I have to stop her. I'm going up there to stop her. This cycle must end. I don't know what brought you here, but I could use your help if you're willing. Good. Follow me. We have to fight our way up. I don't think anyone else here is about to have a change of heart. Deckraven up ahead. Pull the lever when you're ready and we'll take her.
Here we go.
All right. Mother is just outside this door. I have a plan. I'll present you as the sacrifice. Just play along. While Mother begins the ritual, I'll strike. Then together we can... we can kill her. I've thought this through, and it's the only way. She's too far gone, too corrupted by the hags. At least in death, she can be free again. Enough. Let's go. Greetings, Mother.
Daughter, who is this you have brought me?
I found a willing subject for you. Payment has already been discussed, of course.
Splendid. Please take a seat on the chair behind me, would you? I'll just prepare the subject now.
I can't let you do this, Mother. You have to die now.
Huh? Is someone there?
Don't be sorry for me. I just... if I would have known it would come to this... Mother... keep Mother's staff. Think of it as payment. I want to leave everything from this cursed place behind. Goodbye. And thank you. I suppose it would be better than sitting around thinking about all this. I could also do some good for a change. Sure, I'd go with you. Good day. What do you need, my friend?